It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. My body is my temple, and I'm the property manager. If there was ever a statement that shows ownership, I think this might be it. My body is my temple, and I'm the property manager. A friend once announced to me that the problem in the world today, according to him, was that people refuse to accept responsibility for their lives and their actions. So when someone readily accepts their responsibility, I would add that they deserve our recognition. The next time you see someone that deserves that, you might want to tell them how grateful you are to have them in your life, because they are setting a great example. By the way, that someone might be you. Remember, you can always look in the mirror. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.